watching with golden sense. It's the 139th running of the Kentucky Derby. The purse is $2 million. The distance is a mile and a quarter. It's for three-year-olds, all of whom carry 126 pounds. And for the call of the Derby, let's go to Larry Colmus.
Thank you very much, Tom Hammond. And there's just one more to go in, and that is Vijack with Garrett Gomez about to take up position in the outside stall. 19 three-year-olds at a mile and a quarter. And Vijack is in, and they're all in line. We are ready for the start. They're off in the Kentucky Derby. Chavez War was off to a slow beginning. A good start for Verrazano and Falling Sky. Falling Sky is the early leader. And now it's My Lucky Day. And coming through on the inside is Golden Sense. And Palace Malice is right up there, too, in the early mix as well. Then it's Oxbow to the inside. Vijack is on the far outside. In behind them comes Longshot Giant Finish, Frack Daddy Extreme outside. Then we'll take charge. Normandy Invasion rides the rail as they begin that wild scurry into that first turn. And then it's a link farther back to Overanalyze. Lines of Battle is right there to the outside of horses. Golden Soul. And then comes Orb, who is third last as they make their way to the backstretch, ahead of My Lute and Rosie Napravnik. Revolutionary and Calvin Burrell are on the rail in slow starting Jabba's War. A 45 and one half mile, an extremely fast pace set by Palace Malice and Mike Smith, who lead the way up the backstretch. And an unexpected early leader here is Palace Malice. Verrazano is three lengths behind, running in second. Vijack, Oxbow, and Gary Stevens are on the rail. And Kevin Prigger has Golden Sense off the pace today. He's fifth as they move for the far turn. Then Normandy Invasion, followed by It's My Lucky Day. Down toward the inside is Charming Kitten. After that comes Giant Finish. Nothing yet from Orb. He's still about 15th, but he begins to move up on the far outside. Palace Malice is the leader. He's set a torrid pace so far, and the pack is catching up quickly. Through on the inside is Oxbow, and Normandy Invasion is storming home, and they're into the stretch, and Normandy Invasion has taken the lead on the outside. Orb is coming with giant strides in the center of the track. And here comes Orb on the outside now to take the lead as they come down to the 16th pole. It is Orb in front from Normandy Invasion. My Lute and Golden Soul between horses down to the wire. Orb has won the Kentucky Derby for Shug McGaughey. It was Golden Soul. Revolutionary came late on the inside. And then it was Normandy Invasion. And it was Orb today in the Derby. His final time was 2 minutes 2.89 seconds.